And this was very controversial to frame. I love this picture. I think it's phenomenal. It's in my blood. I'm a designer by formation, so I see the world through shapes and lines and shades, and I see design through the camera the whole time. When you do documentary photography, you don't look for the photography. The photography kind of finds you. You just have to be in the right spot, in the right moment, and find that moment that captures whatever you wanna transmit through your photography. It just happens when I'm walking. I just have the camera set up ready to go, and whatever I need to capture, capturing them in the right moment. I was walking through the streets of Shibuya in Tokyo, Japan, and I found this monk begging for money in a corner with this marvelous outfit, begging for survival in front of this opulent store. So he was right standing. I got the perfect shot in the right moment. I did a little bit of research previously about what people like and what people is doing for fetishes today, and I found all kind of interesting things. I had a lot of, I don't want to say a lot, but a few personal things. I started working a little bit at the beginning with my leather fetish, for example, and there's one of my famous photography right now. It's called Sir. I didn't want to make it vulgar when it could be very gentle. I think it's very tasteful, actually. I got approval from my mother. She thinks she's fantastic. In the shooting we have today, there's many people that have the fetish about the military guys. For just a little bit of controversy, because of the don't ask, don't tell policy of the army in the United States, the title of this piece is Ask, Tell. I've been working with this project about all the fetishes before, and for this exhibition, I just want to be a little bit softer. So I decided to work with this straight couple. The girl was really, really nervous, and I say to her, feel like I am a horrible monster and your boyfriend is gonna protect yourself from me. And they got engaged in this beautiful hug to each other. Doing the nude photography, in my point of view, I don't wanna see anything. I wanna suggest everything. I decided to bring two of the shots for this exhibition tomorrow. I think they're quite interesting. People's gonna like it. And this is the completed group of the naked collection. So we're 29 artists, doing everybody in different medias. I'm very excited, actually, because for the first time I have two exhibitions going on at the same moment. I have an exhibition in Venezuela right now going on, and I'm here across the world having this exhibition right now.
Totalmente oriental. Vivo en Corea, en Seúl. Y estoy trayendo mi parte digamos, estoy trabajando con mucha textura y la parte documental de mi fotografía también. Y pues nada, quería compartir un poquito con el público venezolano lo que estoy haciendo, que no lo había hecho antes.
¿Cómo se escribe uno en coreano?
Annyeonghaseyo.
¿Cómo?
Annyeonghaseyo.
Annyeonghaseyo.
Challenge to come to the show with something that people is not used to see. People like it, and people, it's getting interested about what I'm doing and asking what I'm going to do next.